Bollywood actress Sara Ali Khan has been attacked on the religious ground after she shared a photograph celebrating Ganesh Chaturthi. One even went to the extent of asking for invocation of fatwa against her. Sara, daughter of actor Saif Ali Khan and Amrita Singh, took to Instagram to wish her fans on Tuesday. The Simba star shared an image of her seeking blessings from Lord Ganesha. She faced criticism on social media for posting the photo with the Hindu god. Captioned, Ganpati Pappa Moria. May Ganeshji remove all your obstacles and fill your ear with laughter, positivity and success. Happy Ganesh Chaturthi. The image did not go down well with several users who claim the actress is Muslim and should stick to Islam. A user wrote on the comment section, "Why don't you change your name from Sara to Saraswati to something and then worship all the gods? I thought you are a Muslim." Another taunted, "Please accept Hinduism," said another. "Please Saraji, behave yourself, you are a Muslim, so please don't do this again." Another taunted. One said that a fatwa needs to be issued against Sara. INS Report.